Hi, welcome to this video tutorial on how to use the menu options in the Samco mobile app. Click the menu option on the top left corner of the app. Select trade and you will see sub options like the market watch, order book and trade book. The order book will display all the orders and will let you modify or cancel orders. The next option is the position book, where you will be able to see your positions. You'll be able to check your positions day wise and net wise. You'll also be able to see your holdings. Subsequently, you'll also be able to see your limits for you to trade. You can see the limits segment wise by clicking on the options provided. The next button is alerts. You can set an alert that can be sent to you by email or SMS. You can send alerts for index, security trade data or personal data. On clicking the history option in alerts, you will be able to see all the alerts that you might have set earlier. The next option is fund transfer. Click on the pay in to transfer the money in your trading account. This will take you to a new window from where you can select the bank account mapped to your trading account. Select the segment where you wish to transfer the money. For payout, click on payout, which will take you to the back office where you can log in and make a payout request. The third option is transfer status, which will let you check the status of your transfers that you have made. You can select on pay in or payout, put the amount range or date range to display the results. You can also click on the web links to visit our website. On clicking account, you will be able to see all your details such as the personal details, contact details, bank details, etc. The next option in the account details is the modify questions, where you can modify the two-factor authorization questions. And the third option in the account menu is change password, which will allow you to change your login and transaction passwords. The option of index details will let you select and view all the indices of an exchange. Thank you for viewing this short video tutorial on how to use the menu options in the Samco mobile app. Thank you.